Also coming up at 4:45, a Northern Virginia mother is a real fighter in and out of the ring. Her everyday battle as News 4 at 4 continues.
Ahead on News 4 at 4, a local single mom's a real fighter. She has three day jobs and she's a professional boxer. We'll go ringside and introduce you to this remarkable woman. A whole lot more to come on News 4 at 4 this afternoon. A Northern Virginia mom of two trades in her waitress outfit for boxing gloves as she gets ready for this weekend's big fight. How she's defied the odds coming up. All right, coming up next on News 4 at 4, we've got a whole lot more to come. Walmart plans to bring back its holiday layaway deals.
Power. I have a lot of power. And I think maybe that's come from being raised with all boys.
Meet the local mother who's working three jobs plus. She's working a job as a professional fighter. Her story is next. Well, between balancing career and family, a lot of us feel like we're in over our heads. And you may feel a little different, though, after meeting Tori Nelson.
This Ashburn, Virginia woman is a single mother of two, a school bus driver, cafeteria worker, and a waitress at night. And on top of that, she is a budding professional boxer. News 4's Darcy Spencer has her story about fighting the odds.
I'm going to be the world champion one day.
Tori Nelson was already 29 years old when she first started boxing, but she knew immediately that she wanted to be a champion. But pursuing her dream hasn't been easy. The now 35-year-old Ashburn woman is a single mother who works three jobs in between intense training sessions. She's a school bus driver, cafeteria worker, and a waitress at IHOP. And she does it all while taking care of her two teenage children.
Hard. Especially doing it by myself, because I feel sometimes I don't get enough time in to raise my own kids. But I just suck it up and I go, because I know I got 2 mouths I gotta feed, you know, without my own.
In between working and caring for her children, she squeezes in as much time in the gym as possible, often sneaking in workouts between jobs with her coach and manager, Craig Fladager.
Nice and smooth. Pop, pop, pop. They say that God does extraordinary things through ordinary people, and this is a prime example of that.
All the hard work seems to be paying off. Last month, in the fifth fight of her career, she snatched the World Boxing Council women's middleweight title in a surprising win.
It's kind of ironic that she won it so early, you know, in only her fifth fight. A lot of people are doubting, well, hey, she only has 5 fights, so she's gonna have to earn the respect. Nobody's gonna give her any respect for winning that belt.
She hopes to prove she's a champ this weekend when she takes her first hometown fight at the Patriot Center.
I'm so happy because now all my friends can come, all the people that came, that see me training, that's been behind me, all my bus driver friends, all my IHOP friends, everybody can come see me now.
But Nelson says no matter how many wins she gets, she'll never be able to live up to her full potential while trying to balance so many things in her life.
I know I can be way better than what I am if I just had the time to train like I need to. But until that time comes, I just have to keep going. Suck it up, keep going.
Darcy Spencer, News 4.
She's incredible, and I am feeling very inadequate just watching this whole story.
I don't feel that way.
Uh-huh. Well, Tori Nelson fights Michelle Garland this weekend.
And that fight starts at 7 o'clock Saturday night at the Patriot Center in Fairfax. Don't miss that.
Yeah, we'll have results on Monday coming up on News 4 at 4.